I was about to end it off there, but since it's only two missions, I guess I'll do it. They better not be long missions. I mean, Supreme's basically dead, so it shouldn't be that long, and the second one should be introducing us to the Autobot campaign. So hopefully, they ain't all that long. I hope so. I'm gonna buy Fall of Cybertron next.
The great Omega Supreme is vulnerable. Megatron and his Decepticons must press their attack if they hope to overcome the Guardian of Iacon.
The Guardian of Iacon.
The gateway to Cybertron's core.
Oh my god, yeah, he's dead. There's no fighting back. Omega's dead. It looks so fucking cool.
As long as there is enough left to open the Omega Gate, I care not.
Megatron, I don't think it's gonna be a problem.
Ourselves.
Oh my god.
Initiate energy recovery subroutine.
Set a source in the gate. Bethel's batteries are the source of Omega Supreme's rejuvenation.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Scanning. Decepticon intruders. Weapons engaged.
He's got loads of parts for him.
I thought we had this guy beat!
Danger. Avoid Omega Supreme's tractor beam. Seek cover before he fully charges it.
Our weapons are doing.
Did he just take away the wall, or did I explode the wall?
Omega Supreme's defensive barrier does not extend to his turrets.
Thanks, Shockwave. I've already been doing that, though. Soundwave.
Warning. Vulnerability in select subsystems.
Is that normal?
Omega Supreme appears to be using one of the batteries.
Yeah, use that, bitch.
We must move quickly. Use Dark Energon on the core battery.
A very based idea from Megatron. Let's watch it. I don't want to get crushed by a call, so I'm going to go a bit forward.
System corruption. Action. Release countervirus.
Look at that! The corruption's hurting you!
The great Omega Supreme is vulnerable at last! Decepticons! Attack! Systems recalibrated. Situation.
Oh, the music's going off right now. It sounds more heroic than evil, though. Still very good.
Detected. System corruption. Action. Release countervirus.
What?
Another bug for you. Tic tacs.
Turn the little one off, I guess. Thank you. Battle unfinished.
We gotta stop him.
Shit. Supreme ain't learning, is he? I mean Omega, I've just called him Supreme. I know his name is Supreme. Ooh. The hell? He has more fight in him? Nick the wall again. Hate when he does that.
Systems failing. Defeat unacceptable.
Defeat unacceptable. That's based if you know he wasn't getting defeated. But he is. Say goodbye, Supreme. Not so Supreme now, are you, bitch? Headshot. Ooh! One beefy headshot. There he goes.
Megatron have defeated Omega Supreme!
All hail Megatron!
Corrupted. Power level 49%. Repairs initiated.
He's gotta be shitting me.
Watch out for those rockets!
Whoa!
Stop whining and start shooting, break down! Immediate surrender required. Access to core impossible. He's drawing energy from Cybertron's core! What amazing power! I must have it for myself!
I love Megatron.
He's got even more now than he did begin with.
It makes no difference. Not even Omega Supreme can stop me now.
There we go. Oh. Now I can use the dark energy on.
I know what to do, Soundwave. Be silent or face my wrath. Systems failing. Corruption total.
Yes.
Yes! The Autobot's most powerful weapon and the key to the core of Cybertron are mine!
Wait, does Megatron control him? Holy shit. Maggie is best. Victory is mine.
Omega Supreme has fallen, corrupted by the influence of Dark Energon. Triumphant, Megatron forces the Guardian to open the Omega Gates and lead the Decepticons to the core of Cybertron itself.
I can't wait to play as the Autobots. That's what I'm hyped for. But that'll be next week. Decepticon Warlord, what a trophy. Shit, he's already made it there. Decepticon Grunt, I ain't no grunt. That's where he's all the like hard, easy, normal trophies. Yeah, it is. God, it looks so OG though, I love it.
A glorious new age is upon us, my brethren. With Dark Energon infused into the core.
That's the core of Cybertron though, like, shit. Holy! That is not good for Mr. Prime. And I'm playing Mr. Prime next. Well done, Decepticon. You served Megatron well. No, I was Megatron. Splitstream is now unlocked for escalation multiplayer. Yay.